All right, guys, so working on some cleans today. I do some power cleans, hang power cleans, and I'm gonna come up and see if I can press overhead, jerk overhead, depending on how I feel. I'm gonna move up the weight, so let's see what I can get up to. Talking up here. Gotta have a nice grip on the bar. Let's go. Alright, pretty much almost done. Just gotta do some more presses. Get the shoulders more loosed up. By the way, it's loosened up, not loosened up. I'm in the mode. Gotta put my stuff on. Knee sleeves. Got some of my oldie sleeves. Holy shoes, a long time. I'm overdue. I gotta get some good ones. Especially if I'm getting back into it, right? Alright guys, don't really know what I have on the bar yet, not counting, just going up, I'm just going for hang cleans, let's see what I can do. Alright, I'm trying one more time, I put a little bit more weight on, about 10 pounds, 5 more on each side, let's see. That's it for today. All right, let's do a little mid-climb. Some strict presses, some front squats. Here we go. Done. That was a good one. I did. Went up by threes on my push presses and started at seven on the front squat. Three push presses, seven front squats. Oh, not push presses, strict presses. Three strict presses, seven front squats. Six presses, six front squats. Nine presses, five front squats. I kept doing that until I did one front squat. Went up by threes on my strict press. Try it out. Guys, so that's it. Just finished my workout. Did a good amount of stuff. Got some strength training in the beginning. Did a little warm up first on the road, on the bike. Then warmed up with the bar. Went and ran to some strength training, as you guys saw. And then hit a little Metcon short. Kept it sweet, probably under around 10 minutes. Just try to keep moving. And then you guys didn't see it in the video, but I did some accessory work. Just worked on some biceps, a little bit on the forearms, and that's it for today. That's a Friday. Come in, get a workout done in 1 hour. Just go hard, little breaks. Don't chit chat all day, because then you waste, half of the class time. Just get in, work out, go crazy, do what you gotta do, and then just go mingle after that. Chill after that with the people, and have a good time here at our gym. So, till next time, guys, this is Coach Lou from One Way Fitness in Coral Springs. We're out of here. Peace.